Welcome to Newschewer 16. What a surreal morning that was. On the Jeremy Vine show, talking to Maura from Love Island about whether or not Brexit is worth 6 months without any toilet paper. Have a look at the clip. Have a good day.
For it, yeah, okay, but don't like it.
Right, they're very, they're
let's do it.
Maura's just got a valid question. What are you going to wipe your arse with?
We
are going to get scurvy from what this report says. We're all going to be housebound with scurvy by Christmas, wiping our arse.
Make it
happen. Let's not have the arse word again.
You know, we could.